Our next selection, The Longest Day, was written in 1962 for a movie by the same title, The Longest Day. And it was written to capture the bravery and sacrifice of those who fought during D-Day. But it was actually written by someone who wrote a song called Diana. Put your head on my shoulder. You already got it. You always get them and ruin my lines. He also wrote My Way. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to perform for you now from the movie The Longest Day, The Longest Day.
Thank you.